Ain't gonna get better no how, man. Yeah, anyways. I've been playing this for a little while. Hopefully I can get it right. We'll do this as a lesson thing. So it's Bob Seger. It's Feel Like a Number. I used to feel like that all the time when I was at work. Now that I'm on disability / early retirement, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, I don't know. Feel Like a Number. So it's just basically three chords, E, A, B. I say three chords because that's back to E in a different place. And it's, I take my card and stand in line. To make a buck, I work overtime. Why can't I remember the words when I start doing this? It's like, all right, brain just freezes. I don't know why. Torture's on, just another drone. To my bell, I'm just another phone. Just another consensus on the sheet. And again, I failed myself. Wow, I failed myself. I got to prepare better for this. I really do. I think that's what I got to work on next, is preparing more for this. Because the messages here are amazing. And I gotta get the messages out better. You know, because I'm going to get out of the city. Head down to the sea. Gonna shout out at the ocean. Hey, it's me. Feel like a number. Feel like a number. Feel like a stranger. Stranger in this town. I feel like a... So that's pretty much all that is. But, you know, it's... It's, to me, kind of what's kind of going on with, you know, the world still. And this, I think I saw that it, the song came out in 1978, actually hit the charts in 1982, which is why I know it and I liked it so much. 1982, I was a freshman in high school, so, you know. But I definitely suggest you go out and listen to the song. It's a great tune. And it's just got that drive in you. I know I totally screwed that up. Hopefully somebody can get from that the A, B, and maybe somebody can take that and have fun with it, and, you know, maybe get that message out, because to me that's what music is about too, man, getting that message out. And way too many of us are just going to work and making money for other people and not living our own lives, you know. And before I go, you're over there today. Before I go, it is Dickie Betts' birthday. So, you know, happy birthday to Dickie Betts. God bless you. ¶¶ that's just a straight blues and A, man. Anyways, I hope y'all is having a good day. It's Sunday. Dickie Betts' birthday. Go out and listen to Small Brothers. Yeah, man. Have a good day. You know, it's God's day. Always look up. I'll see you then. Peace.